up in this cold, I'll be your soldier. Anything you need, just let me hold ya. I'm gonna make sure I give. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bumping on you. What's good, YouTube? Today's video, I'm gonna be doing my unpopular opinion. So if you feel like you finna get mad, if you feel like you gonna get offended, if you feel like you finna get a little salty, y'all should probably X out this video, because I don't need y'all in the comments talking all this mess. Like, it's just my opinion, and it's my opinion. So if you feel like you finna get mad, bye bye. I got a couple in my notes right now, so I'm gonna just read them off. So the first thing is Canes, bro. Canes is so overrated. Like, y'all really be gassing Canes. Like, it's like really good. Like, okay, I'm not even gonna front, like, Canes is good. Like, their chicken strips, they good, and I only had it one time, but they not even all that. I know a couple more chicken strip places around here or around way better than Canes. So Canes is not the best chicken strip place, and y'all be gassing it up like it's the best, and it's not. But NBA Youngboy, bro, NBA Youngboy is not all that. NBA, bro, his music is trash. Like, bro, his music isn't even all that. And to be honest, his music seems like it's only for depressed people. Like, his music just be talking about, I don't know, it's just weird, bro. It's only one song that I like by him, and it's called Can't Go Back. But that's the only song I like. But other than that, his music can go, and y'all be guessing it like he the best rapper in the world or whatever, and he not. It's Blueface. Blueface is not, like, he shouldn't even be in the industry. Like, he is, I don't know how y'all like Blueface, and y'all really be over here listening to his music like it's the best song. Blueface is, and he be on beat, he don't know how to stay on beat. And I know if y'all listen to Blueface, or if y'all heard Blueface and y'all heard that remix he did with Jacquees called You or something, bro, he messed up the whole song. And I knew Jacquees in his head, he probably was singing like, damn, I don't want to feature with this nigga, but okay. What? Like, he's trash. Like, he's just trash. And I don't know why y'all listen to him, why y'all like him. Like, he's trash. And he really be on Instagram, really be like trying to floss what he got, like talking about how he got all this money and how he be with all these famous people. Like, okay, you with famous people, but you can't rap, so I don't know why you're trying to fit in. It's Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A is not that good. Like, Chick-fil-A is, to be honest, the only thing that I eat from Chick-fil-A is their breakfast burritos and their hash browns, but that's it. Like, they chicken tastes so weird. Like, I don't know how y'all like, bro, they chicken, I don't know, it just tastes so weird. I don't eat their chicken strips or their chicken up, whatever they sell with chicken, I don't eat it because it's weird. It tastes so weird. I don't, to be honest, Chick-fil-A, it's not that bad, but it's I don't eat it like that. Like, Chick-fil-A is like, I don't really care for it. Like, it's not that good. But it's AirPods. AirPods is like, it's overrated. Like, okay, I'm not even gonna lie, I have AirPods myself, but I only use them in school. I only use them when I'm in class or when I'm just like doing my work and I don't want to put in the, you know, the wire ones, but they work good. I just feel like everybody, since Christmas, everybody want to be showing them off, having their ears out, want to see, like, okay, we already know you got AirPods, we know everybody had them. Like, I have them. Like, they're not even all that, to be honest. And like, everybody be trying to show it off, like, okay, you got AirPods, so what, big deal, okay? Like, it's Bird Box. For after everybody saw it, everybody want to make memes, everybody want to talk about Bird Box this, Bird Box that. But like, to be honest, it was only one meme that was funny, and I'm gonna try and put it right here. If I find a picture, I'm gonna put it right here. But that was the only funny meme that I found. That was the only funny picture that I found funny. But other than that, everybody just started acting just extra with it, like just posting extra, like, okay, it was just a girl with a blindfold, she couldn't see outside the world, she was die. Like, I don't get it. Y'all just was overhyping it, y'all was just doing too much, and then it started to get annoying. Like, okay. But next is Ace Family. Like, they videos is like, it's not even interesting no more. Like, they really like they videos isn't like, they like, it's not like their old videos. Like, their old videos, like, they used to always do pranks. They used to always, like, their videos used to actually be interesting. But, like, now, their videos just be staying in the house. And it'd be 30 minutes, bro. Their videos be 30 minutes or, like, long. It'd be, like, past. They just be sitting in the house just in the house doing nothing, just vlogging. And I'm like, to be honest, I only would vlog if I'm like doing something, if I'm out and about, like going to the mall, going shopping or something. Like, they just be in the house just vlogging, like y'all not doing nothing, so like what are you vlogging for? But I don't understand that. But yeah, Ace family, y'all just be overhyping it like they the best couple. Like, I mean, they cute. L and Alea is very cute, like don't get me wrong, their kids is beautiful, but I don't know, their videos just don't interest me anymore. Like, no. In-N-Out is just overhyped. In-N-Out is just, y'all just like, I don't know how y'all like In-N-Out's good, but they fries and all that, and they burger tastes like regular burgers. Like, Five Guys tastes better than In-N-Out, and Five Guys got way better burgers and way better french fries than In-N-Out. Like, and it be long lines to In-N-Out. Like, okay, like it's not one day that I don't go to In-N-Out and they lines be wrapped around the other side or wrapped around to the street. Like, I'm like, y'all, In-N-Out ain't even that popping. Like, it's not even that good, to be honest. Like, no, like, I don't know, bro. In-N-Out just is everybody trying to make a YouTube. Like, oh my god, that shit irks me, because it's not the fact that they want to do YouTube because they want to, but they just want to do YouTube because they think that you just make easy money, or they think that you could just make a lot of money like that. Like, no, YouTube is a process. You just have to have a passion for it. Like, you can't just do YouTube just because of the money. Like, that's not gonna work, and it's not gonna get you very far. So I don't know why everybody think they just want to make a YouTube because they think they finna get paid like that. Like, no, it doesn't work like that. And that shit just makes me so mad, because everybody just think that YouTube just works like that, and it doesn't. The next is YouTubers trying to rap or sing. Like, that'd be so irritating, because YouTubers, like I'm gonna give you an example, like Damien and Bianca, Perfect Laughs, like they cannot rap or sing. Like, I'm sorry, like, just, and the only person on YouTube that could actually sing is, to be honest, is, we all know, is Queen. Like, she the only person that I know that could rap or sing, that does YouTube or that did YouTube. To be honest, I would not go on or go in the booth knowing I don't sound right. Like, okay, like, I don't know, it's just weird to me. But I feel like they, if you're a YouTuber and you cannot rap, do not try it, because it sounds bad. Like, no, that's just out, period. That was basically my opinion, my unpopular opinions. If y'all like this video, make sure I give it a big thumbs up. Make sure y'all subscribe, hit that post notification bell. I'll be coming out with another video. I hope you guys stay tuned for the next video. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure, if you're not following me on my Instagram and Snapchat, make sure y'all go check that out in the description box. All that is in the description box. I love you guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys, peace.